I'm at GoFromHouse.com and I'm here with Chris DeMarco, the hard good sales manager of Burton. And he's walking us through the 2019 line. This is the 19 Deep Thinker. Chris, it looks a lot different.
Yep.
It still rides like a dream come true. What's up with the Deep Thinker for 19?
Yeah, so a little bit different graphic than last year. Obviously, we did the collab with Mark Gonzalez. People love that board. I love that collab. Super sick. So we figured, you know, it's very hard to follow up a Gonz graphic. So what better way to follow it up than go stay true to Burton and who we are, that 1980s Burton retro vibe. You'll see it in the board.
Yep.
So similar, something we're all used to. And then even throwing a stomp pad on here. Danny wanted a stomp pad, so we were like, why not? Let's have some fun with it. So another really good, creative, fun graphic that I think people will be really excited about.
That's right. Now, you were saying earlier, it's pretty similar to a directional style custom.
Yeah.
Why is that?
So you're still going to have that 45 degree carbon highlights and fiberglass and a super fly suit core. So very similar engine to the custom. But here we're a little bit different in terms of the shape. So a directional camber profile, so a little bit of rocker in the nose. But you're going to get 7 millimeters of taper.
Cool.
So a little bit more float and a little bit, you know, more turn initiation with that taper.
That's awesome, man. Deep Thinker coming out for year number two. Hot update graphic. Inlaid and pre-installed stomp pad, which is totally rad. Let us know what you guys think of this one right here coming out for 19 at thehouse.com. Chris, thanks for being here. Great. Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully, I'll see you guys on snow. Peace.